is another rostrum. Missionaries, evangelists, saints in Christ, visiting ones this morning, let me greet you in the most esteemed name, the name of Jesus. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! This name, every knee has to bow, and every tongue has to confess that He is Lord. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Hallelujah! I feel I still taste a little of the Pentecost to come. Counteract the body, not quite get well. Hallelujah. started it. God wants to deliver us.
Yes.
He has started it.
Yes, yes.
And he can finish it.
Yes.
So how do we have to do? He said, Lord, yes. The reason why we have the right spirit,
yes, God,
the blessing can't come.
Yes.
When the mind not right,
glory,
the heart not right,
yes.
The atmosphere right,
yes.
Hallelujah. We can't receive the blessing.
Yeah.
Praise God. God's mercy. Praise the Lord.
Praise His name. Praise His name. Lift up the name of Jesus. Glory, glory. Holy Spirit, faithful guide. Ever near thy Christian side. Gentle lead us by thy hand. Pilgrim in thy desert land. Kind, merciful Father, the creator of the universe. Here we come in your presence today, Lord. You bring us here today, Lord. We acknowledge your greatness. We acknowledge your love. We acknowledge your mercy, Jesus. And as we come here today, Lord, to worship you, Lord. Give us the one mind and the one heart, the one spirit, Lord. We ask the Lord to move according to your divine will today. Break down, hallelujah, the stronghold of the servant Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And do according to your divine plan. Work out your own way today, Jesus. That soul can be born for your coming kingdom. Give us a heart of repentance, Jesus. Forgive us, Lord, for all of our sin that we have done in so many different ways. Oh God, but through your love, through your Son Jesus Christ. Hallelujah! We are here today, Lord, to make all our wrongs and our crooked paths straight. We are so rebellious. We are so unthankful. Oh God, but through your greatness, through your power of the Holy Spirit, Lord, we ask you to remold us one more time, Jesus. And help us, Jesus, to be the vessel of honor, we pray. Oh God, remember the man servant that is set in this part of the vineyard to lead the people. Jesus, that when time shall be no more, Lord, he too will aid us, kings of kings and Lord of lords, and the conquering lion of the tribe of Judah. Run through today, Lord. Run through today, Lord, your son, your servant, the unsaved, the backslider, the children, Lord. Oh God, we are depending on you, Jesus, like never before. And today, Lord, we need your presence, Lord. But before you come, Lord, we ask you to do something for us. Wash us and cleanse us from all the desire of the flesh, Jesus, and work according to divine will. You're not the one that, Lord, take fully control of this part of the service. Lead and direct her, give her the strength that will leave this place today. We can say it was good to be here. And you ask all his blessing in the name of your Son, Jesus. Amen.
Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord. Thank you, Pastor Williams, for prayer. Let us remain standing while we repeat the Ten Commandments, which will be taken from, praise God, Exodus 21 to 17, and St. Matthew 22, 38 to 40. Praise the Lord.
Praise God. And us obtain all these first things, and the Lord thy God, which hath brought thee over the land. Out of the house of bondage, thou shalt have no other gods before me. Thou shalt make unto thee an engraving image, or in likeness of many things that is in heaven above, or in the earth beneath, or in the waters upon the earth. Thou shalt not hold thyself to them, nor serve them. For I am the Lord thy God, and the jealous God, visiting the iniquity of the father and of his children, unto the third and fourth generation of them that hate me. And showing mercy on the whole of the
with our right and raise with you, Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
Praise God, this time will move forward into the welcome. Praise the Lord. We'll bypass the minister at this time and move to the welcome. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, which will be done at this time by my sister. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence and sing. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
As I am called to the welcome, I'll do so in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our soon coming King. Greetings to the I Am, our Redeemer and our Savior. Greetings, our Bishop and Overseer, Bishop A.G. Henry. Greetings, our Pastor, Pastor Idris Day. Greetings, our deacons, evangelists, missionaries. Greetings, our Superintendent, Evangelist Dean. Voices that ministers to the souls of choir. Little children, visitors, house of Israel, greetings in the matchless name of Jesus Christ, our soon coming King.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
They are doing their assemblies now. Let us greet Pastor Edward and brethren from the Gate Assembly. Let us greet Pastor D. Rose and brethren from the Barton's Assembly. Let us greet Pastor P. A. Main and brethren from the Hampstead Assembly. Let us greet Brother Moody from Comfort Valley. Praise God. You know, Brother Moody has always been the first person to be here from the western side, but somehow I didn't think he came first this time. But he's here anyway. Please greet him. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Woodbay Sanctuary Mass Choir. Pastor H. Williams and Redwing from the Trelawney Assembly. Pastor N. Green and Evangelist Green from the Queens, New York Assembly. Pastor McCaffey and Evangelist McCaffey from New Jersey. Sister Hermie. Pastor Edwards and Evangelist Edwards and brethren from the Gompers Assembly. We have Brother Ivan Millwood and wife, Missionary Lauren Millwood, Church of God, Seventh-day Canada. Missionary B. Lothar from the Woodbury and Cayman Assembly. Evangelist Hope and Waters from Florida. Let's welcome this morning McIntosh and Brother Stewart. To all our visiting, to the visiting brethren and other special visitors, we welcome and we greet you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. On behalf of our Bishop and International Overseer, Bishop A.G. Henry, and all the members of the executive of this Hallowed Assembly here located in 10 Miles Full Bay, we welcome you in Jesus' name. Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I think some people, the cultures didn't welcome, but I think some persons were left out. I don't know if I've heard you said Madame Melode from Canada. Okay, my excuse. Anyone here has left out of the welcome? Sister. Oh my God. My sister from Barton's originally, but she's in Evangelist Green's church now. Queens, I want to welcome you today for the first time in Bull Bay Church of God of the First Time. Feel free to worship with us. God bless you. Praise the Lord. Come on, man. Praise the Lord. Now we see a fellowship in song. Another fellowship. Praise God. Those who you have not seen for years, months, weeks, let us go around and greet them. When we get to the kingdom of the Marriage Supper, when the saints are gathered at the last temple, the thank you. Praise God. The Bumbe Sanctuary must fight to minister to us. After which, praise God, the speaker for the day will come to us. Pastor High Christ name will introduce the speaker for the day. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. After which, we will have a 15 minutes break, and then we go straight into our divine service, which will be moderated by Evangelist for Heavens. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So at this time, please make welcome the Bulbe Mass Choir. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Praise his name. What you have given to us, we ask your blessings this morning. Lord, many of us would like to give, but we don't have it. But we give our heart to you this morning. And so, Lord, as we present this offering, bless those that want to give and those who give and wish to give more. We pray your blessing this morning, that this offering may do what it is required. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise.
Let's give God the praise.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. At this time, Pastor Hydrus Dale will come forward to introduce today's speaker. Pastor Hydrus Dale, in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Evangelist Ota. Praise the Lord. On portico being observed at this time, let me hear the church of God say, praise the Lord.
Praise.
Are you feeling happy in the house of God?
Praise.
I am feeling happy. What about you?
Praise.
Are you feeling the love, brethren?
Praise.
I am feeling the love.
Praise.
This is the convention.
Praise.
Amen.
Praise.
Tell the person beside you that you love them.
Yes.
Tell them, man. Tell them you love them. I feel the love. Come on, brother. Tell the person beside you. No. Feel the love. Feel the love. Tell them the love. They have got the love. Amen. Hallelujah. Because we are going to Pentecost. Church fire. You did well.
Yes.
Wonderful rendition. Yes. Wonderful rendition. And I'm appealing to the church choir.
Yes.
If I pass off before any one of you, sing that song at my thanksgiving service.
Yes.
Amen. I feel good, brethren. I feel wonderfully good. Bishops.
Yes.
And I've never come across
similarity to our Father. A man of humility. Amen. Many times we get trouble, like myself. But if God should mark iniquity, who will stand? And it's our righteousness we are talking about. Isaiah said about righteousness is like filthy rags before the Almighty God. Thanks be to God for that, Bishop Henry.
I go to the desert to
miraculous word that he gave us his son, who is life and atonement for our sin, and open the life gate that all may go in. Today I give God thanks. My mouth is not enough to give God thanks. I worship the Lord today because my eyes have seen the salvation of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. It doesn't matter what we are going through, but when I look today and see the wonderful movement of the Lord in the closing days of time, my heart rejoices. And why my heart rejoices? The Lord has spoken many years ago that this glorious tribe of Benjamin would establish far and near over land and sea. He said, this is our Jerusalem. And he's going to bring people from far and near. That's way down in the 60s. That's way down in the 60s. And he will bring people from far and near. Amen. To this blessed place of worship. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah to Jesus. I tell you, it's two things people are very happy about. When you get a visa to travel, when you marry, those are times that you are happy. But I'm much more happy than getting married or getting a visa. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I want to greet all of the ministers of the Blessed General Assembly, Church of God of the Firstborn, which is written in heaven. Over land and sea, I greet all the ministers of the Lord. I greet all the deacons of the Blessed Church of God, whether land or sea. And all the evangelists, whether land or sea. And all the missionaries, whether land or sea. Praise the Lord. And to all the saints from the various assembly, land and sea, I want to greet you all today in the wonderful name of Jesus. To our lovely choir, oh my. Lovely choir, oh my. Amen. Musician, congregation of people, and all of the children, I get around earlier on. I saw some lovely babies around the place. I want to greet all the babies in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, church. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah to Jesus. I want to give special greetings to my son, Brother Eric Minwood, and his wife, Missionary Minwood. Praise the Lord. All the way from Canada. Hallelujah. Amen. You know, I'm very proud and happy. 16 long years he stayed by me, and his mother and father was just around there. And 16 long years. And he went away straight and got married and lived in Canada. And then 3 weeks pass, a month does not pass, and he does not call, tell you what happened to Bishop. Praise the Lord. Praise God. I greet also my little daughter, Evangelist Opal. You don't know much. When she was just a little kid coming to my Sabbath school in Comfort Valley. Praise the Lord. He's gone. Her grandmother was a member of the church in Comfort Valley. And at all times it seemed as if she always smelled good things. God, she always come in time of conviction. Praise the Lord. And I greet every single man. The only person I will not greet today is the devil. I greet every man under the house today, but I will not greet Satan. So the only person that doubt of my greeting is the devil. Praise the name of Jesus. I want to say something before I get into this technical message. You know, over the years, I always inquire from the Lord for the team of convention. And I remember one year, it was coming up very fast at the time. And Pastor Rose and Pastor I. Gisele were saying to me, Bishop, what's the topic for the convention? And I was standing by my gate, and there the Lord gave me the topic of the convention, that an end has come upon the four corners of the earth. Coming to this time, there were still possible, there were still getting and praying about the topic for the convention. So I said, God, well, I leave this topic in your hand. Anyway, you want to speak, if you want to tell me, you tell me. You want to tell someone, you tell someone. And I pray a prayer. And 2 days later, Pastor Green called me and gave me the topic of the convention. What we want to realize is not all time it does be alone God can talk to. No matter how high we are, no matter how great we are, God can speak to a child. And as long as God said it, we believe it because it's just the Lord. Hallelujah. Make us one and repeat Pentecost. I'm going to repeat Pentecost. I already put it there a little while. And I'm going to do it, Lord, make us one. Because for us to be made one, it is just not a matter of saying to be one. It's not about talk. It's not a shaking of hands. But it takes something to make us one. I'm not going to jump up today and that to go here. I'm going to feed you timely as the other baby. You take time. If you feed the baby and too much get down one time, the baby going to. So you're going to take time and feed the baby. So I want you to just sit back for a while. The time is very warm, but God will hear us soon. Now, who to make us one? It must be the Creator to make us one. The Creator in the beginning. Hallelujah. Called all of His powers. Hallelujah. Amen. To make us one. Glory to God. In the creation, God said, let us make what? Man. Let us. Who God was talking to? All of only see the kingdom. Hallelujah. And I couldn't get no space. Hallelujah. And couldn't get no entrance. Hallelujah. So I creep around and sugarcoat it. And it went to the weaker vessel. Because the woman is the weaker vessel. For the man was first created. Hallelujah. So I pick around the weaker vessel. And he said, this man, God knows that in the day you eat that is man, you're going to be wise. Hallelujah. You're going to be wise. Hallelujah. So she was deceived by the serpent. And then when she was deceived, she went also to her husband. And he also ate up the fruit. Hallelujah. Power cut now. Power cut. Let me try the power cut. Power cut. From the moment man disobeyed, power cut. God cut out now. Hallelujah. Because sin entered in. So the eternal God could not come down anymore to commune with man. For sin entering. And God made sure he placed an angel with a flaming sword that mankind could not enter back into paradise. Something spoiled now. So God said, no, no. I did prepare a home for you. But you forfeit. So you better go here by the sweat of your brow. You're going to eat bread. Hallelujah. Thorns and thistle were to be your part. Hallelujah. And in sorrow, you're going to be forged. So hallelujah. They start now, they were dreaming out their promise. And they start to multiply now. Cain and Abel. Cain and Abel. Hallelujah. I will tell you when sin entered in. Hallelujah. Oneness gone. Hallelujah. For Cain and Abel was coming out of the same womb. Hallelujah. But covetousness entered. Hallelujah. No oneness was there. For when God called for a sock with ice. Amen. Hallelujah to Jesus. God accepted Abel's offering and Cain own. God didn't accept. When communication cut off, envy come in. Envy come in. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And the envy that come in, hallelujah, Cain have up a seed in thy heart against his brother. My God. Oh yes. And one day when you are out in the field, a sweet brother, murder commit. Murder commit. And when you commit murder, some people, even when they do wrong, they don't humble themselves. Because when God asks you, where is your brother? Am I my brother's keeper? Hallelujah. But the blood was a witness. He never wanted me to tell God, so I kill him. But God said, blood crying. Him. You don't know what your brother. I am not my brother's keeper. But the blood was a witness for the blood. Okay. No. Oh, we may become one.
Huh?
Because come out of one womb, two brothers, and a bastard child. See a mother, see a father, yet him was a righteous seed, and Cain was a murderer, and they still coming from the same womb. Serpent! to repair the bridge. I'm building that bridge. God gave me a plan. Hallelujah. He gave me a plan in mind. I'm building it right. So this baby boy come to build back the bridge. Oh, praise God. Hallelujah to Jesus. Amen. For we come now not to call the righteous, but sinners to repent. So he come now that bad seed that was sown. There was a bad seed that was sown from creation. So he came now. Amen. That the bad seed. That's why he said, conversion. Hallelujah. There is no oneness outside of conversion. He must be born again. Hallelujah. Born of the word, born of the spirit, born of the Lord. Because a bad seed, a bad injection, a bad injection. Rich man, I greet you. Yeah. on your view, not my view, on my view, not your view. Because we cannot see eye to eye, there is confusion. Confuses, hallelujah. But when the right spirit enter in, hallelujah, then we can become one. In the general assembly of the firstborn that is written in heaven, for us to become one, you have to get the right spirit. Then when the right spirit reach you, restore the joy of thy salvation.
Amen.
Let us see God. by the right spirit to make us one. Hallelujah. But just as Jesus prayed for his disciples, and he said, make us one, even as I and my Father is one. Hallelujah. So it takes God's Holy Spirit, hallelujah, to bind us as one. For this body here loves to show me itself.
Thank you.
said it will bring us to the place whereby we're able to become one. God bless you all, for I know the other ministers. I leave the rest of the cake for the other ministers. God bless you. In Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. The devil doesn't like what is going on. So I'm going to try to kill somebody here, but in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We shall get the victory. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We thank our Bishop. Praise God for those words of truth, words of wisdom. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise God. As we continue to feast upon the Word of God, let us continue to wait, praise God, in this upper room to see what God have left in store for us. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. At this time, we'll take 50 minutes break, and after the 50 minutes, Evangelist O'Evans will come and conduct the midday service. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise God. God bless you in Jesus' name. 15 minutes break, so it's now 12. It's 1 o'clock now, so 1:15, we should be back in here. Praise the Lord. Praise God. God bless you in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
members, all our members of the choir.
You are our God.
moderator.
Stop and let me tell you what the Lord has done for me. I'm